This is a experiment 28. It's an uncoordinated robot patrol test. Even though it's uncoordinated, the nodes are still beaconing, and that's so that we can calibrate their timestamps. And that concludes experiment 28, uncoordinated test with beacons.